My grandfather is a farmer. He lives in the countryside. He is growing tomatoes. I always visit him on Friday.